So the question is, do betta fish yawn? The answer is yes, they do, but there are several reasons why they could be opening their mouth really big and then close it again. Now the first reason, of course, is really like yawning for humans, that they are actually opening their mouth to take in more oxygen into their system. The second reason could be they are just cleaning their gills. They are opening their mouth so that a lot more water actually flows through and flows out of their gills, so they get to clean their gill. The third reason could be just opening their mouth so that they would use it as an act of aggression, basically to show that I claim this territory and don't you threaten me. And the fourth reason, some have observed that the betta fish may just open and close their mouth just as if to say to the owner that, hey, feed me. And that is a very brief 1 second time of opening and closing their mouth. So those are some of the possible reasons as to why your betta fish would be yawning. Now, this should only be an occasional act. If you are seeing it really frequently, this means you should check out on the water ammonia nitrate nitrite level and make sure that all these water parameters are okay. And the other reason could really just be a low oxygen level in the water. If that's the case, do be reminded that betta fish would need a minimum of 2.5 gallon worth of water and ideally have a larger, wider tank that has more water surface so that more oxygen can dissipate inside. However, this is something that would be very unlikely because betta fish is a labyrinth animal, which means they can breathe oxygen through the air. So for most part, the betta fish yawning would just be an occasional act that is harmless. So that's all for this video. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe for more betta fish video, and we'll see you in the next video. Take care.